Can I help you?
Stuart, can't you see I'm trying to work here? Honestly. Well, since you're not working and you're making too much noise for me to get anything done, we should probably go outside and play in all that freshly fallen snow. Stu.
It's Stuart.
Yeah, whatever. Come on, let's go. Work hard, play hard, right?
I guess I have worked pretty hard this morning.
You mean we've worked pretty hard this morning?
And I could use a break.
We most certainly could use a break.
And there's all that fresh snow out there.
There's tons of fresh snow out there!
And I love building snowmen.
We both love building snowmen, don't we, Stu?
It's almost like it would be a reward for all my hard work.
You mean all of our hard work, right, Stu? You mean like a reward for both of our hard work.
Right, yeah, our hard work.
Yeah.
I guess we can go play in the snow.
Yes! Oh, boy!
Oh, boy. That was a hoot.
It sure was. Here, Stu, I made you some hot cocoa to warm you up.
Well, this actually looks pretty good.
Oh, well, thanks.
Are those giant marshmallows?
Of course they're not. Those are packing peanuts.
Oh.
My favorite. Go ahead, try some. It's delicious.
Mmm, oh, that's very good.
You see, I told you.
That's very good.
Well, I can't wait to try mine. Mmm, oh, that'll warm me up.
Yeah, that was very good.
Wow, you drank that whole thing already?
Delicious. Thank you very much.
Huh. Well, I guess it's time for you to get back to work, huh, Stu?
Don't you mean it's time for us to get back to work?
Oh, yeah. I guess so. Oh, boy.
Be sure to watch the rest of our videos and comment and subscribe. Be careful, Marty. You're turning a little blue in the face.
Whew. Ooh. A little lightheaded there. Good.